guys, I'm back. Now we're gonna play Shark
Fight. Tag.
Yeah, let's do it. Well, his channel's not on YouTube, so it's you can't check it out yet. But he loves Mario.
Gonna be on YouTube soon.
I know.
Let's go.
Let's go. Play it. We have to eat three chickens. Whoever keeps it in the most longest wins.
Yeah. So you're trying to have the chickens, and who and if the shark bites you, one time you get the chicken. Okay.
Let's play.
Let's play some shark chicken.
Shark chicken.
Maddie.
Ready?
Yes.
I will be up for that.
Ready, rock, paper, scissors.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Yeah! Now you're the chicken person.
So what do I do? So what do I do? So I have to hold the chicken.
No, I have to count to. You don't get any head starts. So we have to run.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh, this is good. Hey! Thanks. Okay. Next game is.
Daddy.
What?
I have another game.
Yeah, no.
Come on.
Daddy.
Do that again.
We're gonna play.
Oh my goodness.
No, I have another game.
Seriously?
We're gonna play eat the chicken.
Eat the chicken like Chubby Bunny. Shark bite.
So, no, we're playing shark chicken.
I don't know how to play that.
I'll teach you.
Alright.
So first you have like three chickens. And then you roll the die.
You have to roll the die.
And then if you get a two, you have to put two chickens in. But if you waste all your chickens, that means it bites you. Then you're out. Ready?
Alright. So that sounds like a board game. Not a board game, like a really board game. So let's get started with this brand new game that my cousin made up. Oh my goodness.
We each start with five chickens. One, two, three, four, five. So here's the rest of your chickens, so you have five.
Okay. Five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
No, I have to.
One, two, three, four, five. Yep, I have five.
Done. Good, 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 good. One, two, three, four, five.
Yep.
Okay,
so,
ready?
So can I go first?
Mm-hmm. Two.
I believe I put two chickens.
One, two. Your turn.
Get over here! All right, so. Camera right here.
So right now we're gonna play.
I have to roll the die and see how many I get.
See the chickens and a shark bite.
Yum, yum, yum. I got two. So you put two chickens in the shark bowl.
Actually, put three chickens in the shark bowl. I put two. So. And I have to get over some more.
Andrea, move.
One. Four, five.
Cut off.
You're playing
shark
chicken.
What do you guys video on?
Shark chicken. So you're trying to not waste all of your chickens.
My turn. That was cool. This is a fun game.
Yeah. Two.
two.
One. Two.
Did he run out?
Three. Ooh, you're trying to throw the shark's mouth. Yeah. All the chickens. Your turn. I'll roll. One. That means you put, like,
I got one.
Three chickens in. Almost.
I got one.
Three, yeah. That means you put three chickens in.
Well, I have one more left.
What?
Super scary. I don't want to lose.
Well, let's see if I find another chicken. Is there another chicken in here?
Nope. Mm. Wait. You have to roll. We only have one more left. Whoever gets the last one. All right.
No, it's restart.
Restart? No, we can't do that. Let's just finish. We'll see you guys tomorrow when we play like a new game. One. Here we go. One. He lost. See you next time on my vlog. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we play.
Hide the chicken, then you're trying to find the moose.
So we're gonna play hide the chickens. That sounds like a really, really fun game. And whoever finds the most chickens
wins.
So it's all hide. And I'm gonna take a vlog, getting fireworks.
We'll count how much
Peace out.